seeing some favorites go home is dampening the mood in the holding room. Well, except for Giovanni Barreto. Okay, Giovanni. Where's Giovanni? Giovanni, Giovanni, Giovanni.
You're sticking your tags on.
Yeah, I know.
Look, Giovanni still got tags on his stuff.
Rip it off for me, rip it off.
We all remember shipbuilder Giovanni from his revealing audition.
So this is for you, Jennifer. I'm sorry, Mark. I love you, dude. You're the bomb.
Beforehand, I was like, I'm going to take the shirt off. And so I wanted to make sure that I got my golden ticket before then. I want to make sure America knows that, you know, I'm here to sing. I'm here to, you know, win a competition on my talent.
So our Latin lover bared it all for his final performance.
Now, baby, I've tried to forget you, pero la luz de tus ojos brilla. You shine like an angel, a spirit that won't let.
Thank you. Hi, how are you? Good.
Fantastic.
What's up, man? Have a seat, baby. Have a seat.
Sure, sure. How have you been?
Just, I don't know. Just been working out, let my hair grow out a little bit. How about you guys? How's everything?
Well, we've been agonizing yeah. over this decision.
Tough
you know,
decisions.
From the last time we saw you guys perform and taking into consideration everything that's happened since the first time we saw you. You know that there's only 24 spots.
Only 24.
And that means a lot of people are going home today. People that maybe don't deserve to go home with great voices and a lot of talent. And we want everybody to understand that. But luckily for you, that doesn't matter because you're in the top 24. Oh,
made it, dude. Woo! Yeah, man. You made it. Oh.
Congratulations, so man.
Louisiana in the house. Oh.
Now, Giovanni's in your hands. America, do with him what you will.
No more shipyard for me, baby. No more shipyard for me.
I'm ready to rock and roll, man.